My name is Atre Bhargava. I'm from Lucknow in India, so it's a place right in the center of the country. I traveled pretty much across the world my first 2 years here. Like, I went to Serbia, I went to Pakistan, I went to Morocco, I went to Rwanda. Like, these trips were endless. Like, all of these were possible because Tufts funded me and allowed me to, like, travel to these places, experience these things, and understand cultures in a way that made me respect people across the board, made me respect human rights across the board, and changed my perception of what I wanted to do. And all of those were fundamental. Like, those kind of resources are just not there back in India. And I think that was a very unique opportunity, something I didn't even realize when I got into Tufts. When I came here, I had no idea what it was to be A, be an American college student, B, an American student at Tufts. And every day, the amount of opportunities I saw, the amount of resources I saw, just because I kept an eye out and I was always looking out for these things, was insurmountable. It's overwhelming. And in some ways, it's awesome. Like, it allows everyone to do whatever they want to do. And it gives you that opportunity if you want to do it. And that's what I've liked a lot about college. That's a lot different from my high school. My high school was a very constrained environment. Everyone was competing for the same things, highly competitive. And that's perhaps why it was one of the best schools in India. But coming here, I've realized that competition is not necessary for success. Competition is not necessary for doing well. People can have their own experiences of things. People can enjoy things on their own, and they can do well in those things by just enjoying that thing and respecting that thing and taking care of that thing while not competing with anyone else at it, because that's their thing. My first term, I didn't get into Tufts debate team or Tufts consulting or Tufts mock trial, and those are three things I tried out for. I wasn't used to not getting into things, but the fact that all of that happened, and then I tried again my second term, and it all worked out pretty well. Like, you just have to relentlessly do it. You have to think about it in a way that, you know, you're giving it its due. Like, I would say, yes, putting yourself out is difficult. Yes, you want to, like, fail a lot of times. Like, I was failing everywhere. Like, all of the success is born out of that failure. No one talks about that, because why would you? But, like, there is a lot of failure that is given in every success. So do not feel as if, you know, you only see success, so you only should be successful. I don't think that's any reasonable way to look at life in general. I sincerely want to thank everyone who's part of my journey at Tufts. Like, all these people who've graduated, all these people I've known, all these people I live with, like, they've made every day happen. And they've made every day feel pretty good. And I think that's what's made it special.